The memorabilia piece is a compass that was given to my father as he left for the Vietnam War by my grandfather. He hid the compass, and then some 40 years later, he went back to Vietnam and collected that compass and brought it home. Knowing how I was in my youth, what I saw of my father and my grandfather and what they were doing at that same period in their life, it's a real sacrifice of their youth.